289 Media. approximately 2:21 p.m., Kern County firefighters were dispatched in Rosamond to the area of 80th Street West and Holiday Avenue for reports of a vegetation fire. When they arrived on scene, they found multiple starts in the brush along the roadway, wind driven, running quickly towards homes. Because of the threat to the homes, evacuation warnings were quickly implemented, utilizing Kern County's state-of-the-art emergency notification system called Ready Kern. So that warning was put in place for this zone, notifying residents to be prepared to leave in a hurry should things escalate any further. Meanwhile, firefighters chased a quick moving fire running through the brush with wind changes pushing the fire in multiple directions. Firefighters were forced to change their strategy and tactics multiple times as the fire moved and shifted and changed directions. The forward progress of the fire has been stopped at 398 acres. One structure was lost, however, that structure was not inhabited at the time. No injuries have been reported, and the cause of the fire is under investigation.